so I don't know if she's gonna have.
This is the one probably that you saw, the tracks.
Yeah, for sure. The tracks were just behind these trees here. So remember, we came around the corner this way. Oh, look at that. A little yoga stretch, the yawn, and back to sleep.
This is the little bit of showing off the world.
Oh, what a treat. Just in the little nook of that tree there. But this is still a young leopard. This is a two-year-old leopard. She's 2 years old. She's gone independent from her mom. And she's just trying to find a little spot in the world where she can operate. Mufle. Then you've got genes for Ravenscourt and Tamba and Tingana and Boulders. Those Mufle will be involved. Kuja, eh? Or is it just the way she's going down?
Huh?
My foot or the way she's going down?
You know, she's going to name this club there.
Sure. That is probably the ultimate leopard picture.